I don't even remember how this happened. The crew will not understand it. The crew will not understand it.
This jam is dedicated to you, boy. Just listen. Take off your coat. Get in a fit position. Cause I'm about to burn you at 450 Fahrenheit. You're jealous of the crew, that's why you're staring, right? Forget the answer, the situation's obvious. When this is over, let's see who feels the sorriest. You'll be like, damn, Craig, why did you play me, yo? And then you realize we're topping rap radio. Cause it's the game, boy, you can't do work. Molly, please tell us his name. Duck alert. And when it comes to being dope, don't ask Ollie, cause our style is different, or should I say irregular. And if you wanna get a hype, I'll have to settle ya by pulling out my 12-gauge shotgun. And if you wanna go rhyme for rhyme, I got some dope rhymes for sure, or should I say galore. But I won't sound old schoolish, in other words, foolish. I have a question now, who feels hurt? Molly, do you have the answer? Duck alert. Thank you. Duck alert. Originality. That's right, original. Yeah, you heard me. I don't want his beat sounding like Herbie's. Oops, I mean Molly, cause hers a beat biter. I don't know where the both you get the right to come into industry, steal someone's property, and some of you from it start clocking G's. Now that's not fair, Molly's the rightful owner, yet you still treat him like he's a blood donor. So now it's time to hand revenge to all your jerks, especially who, Molly? Duck alert. That's right. Duck alert. And scratches. Molly Mall, I think no one can match his cutting ability on the 1200s. And many listeners, they often wonder,
yo, man, was that a tape?
Nah, never in a million years. You see, the liveness gives us the feeling we're being accepted as true entertainers. And it will stay that way for the remainder of the century. That's how it's meant to be. You don't believe me? You will eventually. Because the situation, boy, you can't divert, especially who, Molly?
Duck alert.
Uh-huh.
Duck alert.